I'm happy to be with you for this video, because today I'm going to answer a lot of questions I've received about baby purees. First off, I just want to say that if you're wondering about introducing solids or food diversification, go to my website, mariefortier.com, where you'll find videos and posts that deal specifically with these topics. Because today, we're mostly going to talk about the benefits of homemade purees over commercial baby food or store-bought. We'll also talk about allergens, how much to feed your baby, and the way to present foods to your baby, all while making up a few excellent, quick, and easy recipes. Recently, I did a Facebook Live video with a nutritionist named Melissa Labonté, and she and I are going to give you all the fundamentals that we feel you need to know about purees. First off, I asked her what does the introduction of solids in a baby's life represent?
Introducing pureed food is a very important time for parents, as well as for the baby. Parents want to do things right. They don't want to make mistakes. And as for the baby, he or she is in for an enormous number and variety of sensory experiences, from taste to touch and smell, that will really develop their food preferences following their introduction to new foods. There's also the whole nutritional aspect, because we want to give them the right nutrients for their growth.
And they grow up so fast.
Yes, they do. In fact, homemade purees are easy to make, and you know what you're putting into them. You use your own ingredients. They're usually just two ingredients, the food and water. Homemade purees are often very concentrated, far more concentrated than commercial ones. That makes them much more nutritious. We've done comparison testing and found that homemade purees are approximately 3 times richer in energy than store-bought.
3 times.
In protein and even in iron. So
that's impressive.
It's a big difference. Of course, it'll vary depending on the brands you compare them with. And they're more concentrated in terms of taste as well. So homemade purees are going to be a lot more flavorful. And another great thing is that there's no limit to the variety. You can use avocados, bananas, eggs, all kinds of beans, which you'll never find in commercial brands.